One of the most interesting things to happen in the 70s was how much money was made in the rock industry. Album sales soared, ticket prices rose to double digits, and in the process, performers became removed from their audiences. Perhaps one of the most interesting sounds to come out of the 70s was the rustling of bills. And for a very select few, there were enormous amounts of money to be made.
In 1976, a new attitude began to grow among street people. In New York, groups like the Ramones wanted to get back to the roots of rock and roll. They played basic music with little embellishment. They toured England and turned a whole generation of disenchanted British youth onto their new punk sound. The British took that sound one step further, and now they're bringing it back here and changing our attitudes about music. Only three supergroups survived the decade: Led Zeppelin, the Rolling Stones, and The Who. In the 1980s, we're likely to see a German invasion with groups like Kraftwerk, who have broken new ground in electronic music.
Along with your albums, you'll probably be buying a lot of video discs and tapes. One man who's always been at the leading edge of what's happening is David Bowie. He's been in Berlin for the last while producing some amazing videotapes.
Here's David Bowie.
That's our show for tonight.
We'll be back Saturday nights at 11 and Sunday nights at 6.
On the New Music.